Happy Thanksgiving. It is the radio guy, the Dr. Mike Prince. I hope that you're enjoying your friends, family, and loved ones, wherever you may be. Today's show will be very short, brief, and most definitely to the point. Welcome to another episode of the Mike Prince Show, brought to you by way of the Open Mic Broadcast Network. Of course, our social media handles are Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook are at The Mike Prince Show. The YouTube channel is Open Mic Broadcast Network. The website is obnradio.com. And of course, our 24-hour dial-in message line is 713-570-6736. And without any further delay, we'll jump right into our special Thanksgiving edition of The Mike Prince Show. Well, I have so much to be thankful for in spite of what might be going on around my personal life. I'm still very thankful and very appreciative of the life that I have been fortunate to live. And I will never lose focus nor hindsight of that. And I hope those of you that are listening would take that simple approach to life and enjoy it to its fullest. Very short venue on today. Recap from men's basketball. Prairie View falling short to North Carolina Greensboro, I believe 76-64 was that final score. Special football game today, the Turkey Bowl, will feature Alabama State hosting Mississippi Valley. The kickoff will be at 2 p.m. And when I look at these two games, or look at these two teams, I am going to roll with the Mississippi Valley Delta Devils. I believe they're going to pull it off and finish their season on the upswing. It'll be a very tight game, entertaining game. I'm counting on the game can be viewed by way of ESPN3. Can also be heard on the G Line, when Brother Lee Hall has been the voice for Valley State for 25 years now. So that kickoff will start at 2 p.m. Central Standard Time. Then, of course, we do have the Prairie View Texas Southern game, but the main attraction will be the Bayou Classic, Grambling and Southern getting it on. Now, I'm going to give my projections a little bit earlier than what I would normally do, due to the fact it's the holiday season. We do have a show scheduled for you for tomorrow. Be hearing from Larry Hale, the chatterbox for Texas Southern Tigers football. So we'll have a little fun with that on tomorrow. But I'm going to give my picks early. As I already told you, I'm riding with Mississippi Valley on the road to pull off the win. I believe Prairie View has enough gas left in the tank to finish off Texas Southern, put them in their rightful place. And with the Bayou Classic, I am going to roll with the Southern Jags. I believe Coach Odoms and Coach Fobbs has done an outstanding job of coaching this year. By far, I believe this is Fobbs' best year of coaching. But I believe Southern has just a tad bit more talent, and it will be enough to give Coach Odoms the victory as he rides off into the sunset. And oh, by the way, in case you had not noticed, North Carolina Central has posted their head football coach's position. And guess who's a former Eagle? Well, will always be an Eagle, but that's his alma mater. Coach Dawson Odoms. And the perfect storm from outside looking in would have Coach Odom's make it to the Celebration Bowl. Win, lose, or draw, that would be his final job done for the Southern Jags. And if I'm him, I'm seriously considering going back home to North Carolina Central. It's nothing like being wanted and feeling wanted. And I believe it would be a perfect match for Odom's to return to the scene of the crime, if you allow me to put it in that manner, and try to see what he can do for his alma mater. Morgan State, surprisingly, has also posted their head coaching position. I thought interim coach Jones did an awesome job. Hopefully they're just going through that motion and let him continue to see what he can do. He changed the entire culture and attitude of Morgan State while at the interim basis. But we'll keep up with all that and more as the stories continue to unfold. Don't forget, we have Mike London scheduled to come with us real soon, and want to give you a flash, if you would, that you can listen to the Southwestern Athletic Conference championship game, which will be hosted in Lorman, Mississippi. The Alcorn State Braves will take on the winner between Grambling and Southern. You can listen to that game live right here at the Open Mic Broadcast Network. Kickoff time will start at 3 p.m. Got the ducks in a row, and we're very excited to continue to bring you the championship coverage as we've done for so many years here at the Open Mic Broadcast Network. I am going to fade and exit stage left. Want to thank you all so much for your support. It truly does mean a lot and motivates us here at the Open Mic Broadcast Network and the Mike Prince Show. Take the time to enjoy your families. Take the time to reflect on just how blessed we all really are. And until the next time, you guys be blessed, and we'll see you on the other side.